The power of art is indeed in condensing lessons that you can draw from the great barrage of everyday life. It draws out certain conclusions or tendencies, and this is how people can help form their own ideas about the relationship to propaganda that is sieging us every minute, even when it isn't in the form of a direct message, but rather is embedded in the narratives of stories and news items and so on. The work exists regardless of me, and it's what you make it.